Good morning, Linganore. I'm Kelsey.
And I'm John. Today is Wednesday, September 13th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a seat and here's the news.
Applications for the National English Honor Society are now available online at the link below. Applications must be completed electronically by Monday, September 18th at 3 o'clock. If students have questions, please schedule to meet with Mr. Betsky during prep. Students previously inducted do not need to reapply.
Underclass pictures are today. The schedule is posted throughout the school.
Spring trip commitment forms are now available from Mr. Lloyd. The band will be traveling to Walt Disney World in March of 2018. The forms and deposit are due back on Monday, September 18th. Please see Mr. Lloyd with any questions.
If you are interested in auditioning for the all-county or all-state band, please sign up in the band room to receive more information and audition music. Please see Mr. Dye for more information. Your yearbook spring supplements will be distributed today outside the cafeteria during all lunch shifts. All students interested in joining the Art Honor Society, please attend an after-school meeting in A211 tomorrow.
Financial aid and college information will be presented today at 7 o'clock p.m. in the Linganore Auditorium. If you are planning any kind of schooling next year, this information is very important. Please plan to attend.
All juniors and seniors with a 3.5 weighted GPA are invited to attend the National Honor Society informational meeting today at 6 p.m. in the LHS Auditorium. Please see Mrs. Ecolano or Mr. Stair with any questions.
If you are interested in playing for the Unified Tennis Team, please sign up at the link below. See Mrs. Hunley in B205 for more information.
The senior baby ad discount deadline is Monday, September 18th. Pick up an order form outside of room A206. The sign-ups for auditions for this year's production of The Giver are up. Sign-up sheets will be posted outside room D101. Auditions will be conducted in the auditorium on Wednesday, September 20th at 2:30. Sign-ups for the student director position are outside of room C224, and the interviews will take place Friday, September 15th. Not a performer, sign up the technical crew outside D101. See Ms. Smith-Heisler in room C224 with any questions.
Now it's time for sports. Volleyball won 3-0. JV boys soccer beat Walkersville, but unfortunately, varsity lost a hard-fought battle in overtime. Both girls soccer teams beat Walkersville last night. Nice job, ladies. Tonight, girls field hockey plays at home against Brunswick. That's all we have for you today. To replay this video or watch previous announcements, visit schooltube.com/LHSLancerTV.
Thank you, and have a whimsical Wednesday, Linganore.
There's a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks